Hello, Selco family. Welcome to Selco Power Advisory. Kauban na to karon si Ma'am Aini aron sa pagtubag sa atong mga pangutana bahin sa electric bill. Ma'am Aini, asa pa doon ang atong gibayaran sa atong electric bill?
Ang Selco naay upat ka klase nga charges. Una, 61% pass-through charges. Generation charges represents the cost of power purchase from Comcor. System loss charge represents the cost of power lost due to technical and non-technical losses created in RA 7832 that should be collected and not exceed to 13%. Ikaduha, 25% co-op charges. Distribution charge, cost of buildings, operating and maintaining the distribution system and electric co-op. Supply charge, cost of rendering service to customers such as billing and collection. Metering charge, metering, reading, operation, and maintenance of power metering facilities. Ikatulo, 10% government revenue, which is the BIR. Ikaupat, PISAM, ang 4% power asset and liabilities management created under RA 9136.
Og napakoy follow-up question, ma'am. Nag-increase ba ang atong electric power bill karon?
Walay increase ang Selco sa rate karon. Dili pwede makadali-dali og increase ang Selco kay kinahanglan pa siya og public hearing og ERC approval.
Daghang salamat, Ma'am Aini, sa pag-clarify sa among pangutana. And that's it for today, Selco family. Ako si Charlene, og sa sunod Biyernes na po, dinhi lang sa Selco Power Advisory.